Ready to go yet? We gotta just keep working hard and coming out here ready to go on each day and take care of our own business.
You talked about Max. You talked about that seventh inning, second and third with one out, and the way he was able to get out of that, and you gave him the handshake afterwards.
Yeah, he was
obviously fired up.
Yeah, that was, you know, if anybody had the, you know, capability of getting out of it in that situation, it was Max. And obviously, with Kane, I played my infield back. Some situations, you might walk the guy there and load him up and go for the double play, but with Dyson coming up next, you know you can't double him. So we just had to take our shot there, and if they tie it with a sac fly, they tie it. But I didn't feel that you could put him on because if Dyson hits it on the ground, as he ended up doing, you're not going to double him up. So Max was terrific. He was terrific all day.
Jim Allen's obviously been